All manufacturers pursue manufacturing productivity as a business strategy because of the positive influence it has on their bottom line. However, these improvement efforts must consider the potential impact to product quality, which can be difficult to analyze when key quality information is not readily available. On the other hand, design quality can have a significant impact on production efficiency. An over-engineered product drives higher manufacturing costs, affecting labor, metrology, and tooling. This relationship creates the need for smarter decisions, from design engineering through production, to achieve both quality and production efficiency. Each phase of the design, plan, and build process requires visibility into product quality characteristics. And only Tecnomatix makes this seamless by leveraging embedded product and manufacturing information from a managed CAD-neutral model. This means that access to quality characteristics, regardless of who needs it, is available in the most open and flexible way. In design, optimal dimensional characteristics are validated by simulating assembly processes and constraints against design features and their tolerances. The validation process shows which parts, features, or tolerances will contribute the most variation in production before the design is finalized. This assures a more robust design, which has a direct impact on tooling requirements, inspection strategies, and labor operations. The results of the analysis are then leveraged downstream in the plan and build phases. Prioritizing the major contributors to dimensional variation provides a roadmap for optimizing inspection processes. Accessing the managed 3D model, the CMM solution leverages the same embedded information, which drastically reduces programming time and allows for verification of the inspection routine before execution on the shop floor. Because this information is managed and accessible, programming time is dramatically reduced and results are consistent from job to job and even from plant to plant. In addition to the routines for build quality inspection, processes and plant resources are key elements of your inspection strategies. With a lifecycle quality solution, best practices and equipment are available at your fingertips for easy integration to the master process plan or a simple update for a product refresh. Now that critical to quality features and equipment are an integral part of your operational strategy, inspection operations deliver a higher return than ever before. Now, critical to quality features and equipment are an integral part of your operational strategy. Inspection operations deliver a higher return than ever before. During production runout and control, a critical phase for first article inspection or sellable product, our dimensional planning and validation solution delivers immediate access to as-built measurement information. This is done through an open interface which can connect to virtually any inspection device. Providing time-sensitive insight into production build issues can save enormous cost by limiting your exposure to delays in product launch. During production, measurement information is continuously streamed and integrated to the lifecycle data model. All of your production measurements, whether from a single plant or multiple plants across the globe, are housed in a single-source enterprise solution, allowing you to find issues quicker, determine root cause faster, and leverage the power of closed-loop quality across your enterprise. The bottom line, your best business strategy for long-term profitability and growth is inextricably linked to your product's lifecycle, which delivers robust designs and production efficiency.